Montreal. Tonight actually marks the very first time the Vegas Golden Knights will visit the Bell Center. The expansion team better get ready for a raucous crowd in Montreal. You can bet the Bell Center will be a hopping.
Braden McNabb hustling after it for Vegas. Derek England trying to move it. Shaw's got it. Throws it back for Weber. Now gets a handle on it with the shot. Lagasse the stop. Rebound and a great save made by Maxime Lagasse. Drops it off. Trying to give it back to David Perron. And it's Mitchell that'll bear it to the line. Knocked down by Lucas Pease on front. Lindgren down and makes a stop off James Neal.
Looked like Charlie Lindgren was saluting the crowd there, but it was just a little off-balance play after that stop. Threw the hands up in the air. Great job getting across on that with James Neal.
Fired around the boards as it gets by Derek England. Plekanec hustling after it. Wins the race, no icing. Plekanec on the puck. Looks out front, center, scores! Gallagher! Brendan Gallagher with his team-leading seventh of the year gives the Canadiens the opening goal.
Thomas Plekanec does a great job of reading this play. He knows that Derek England is not going to get to this puck. And he gets on his horse. That's what enables the freedom to step out and find Brendan Gallagher across in front of the net.
Trying to turn the corner. Stops, checks up, looks for the outlet pass. Goes to the point for Ben with a shot. It's off the leg of Spezza. Victor Mete to Jordy Ben. Scores! Jordy Ben's shot gets through a maze of traffic with McCarron in front, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
And the play starts deep in the zone with Charles Hudon, and that's the support I'm talking about. And then he drives wide. He goes back the first time to Jordy Ben. That shot is blocked right to Victor Mete and leans it right back across.
Andrew Shaw comes up with a puck. He'll float it out at center. Pacioretty knocked it down and feeds it over for Danault. Back to Pacioretty. Throws it on there. Lagasse comes up with a stop. Here's Thomas Plekanec dropping it for Paul Byron in front. Oh, what a stop by Lagasse on Brendan Gallagher. That is second of the night on his stick right there. England will fire it back in. Canadians scramble for the change. Here's Belmar with it. Pierre Edward Belmar. Nice move. Pierre Edward Belmar with a nifty set of hands, and he puts it through the legs of Lindgren, and the Golden Knights are on the board.
What an individual play by Pierre Edward Belmar. He is a fourth line center, not want for the offensive side as much, but he waltzes Jeff Petrie.
Feeds a long pass ahead for Shaw, dropping it for Jonathan Drouin. Drouin throws it over to Victor Mete, skating in. Mete centered in front. Oh, and went off the skate of Carlson. And Maxime Lagasse had to be careful with that one, making the stop in the crease. Andrew Shaw trying to find it. Danault in there as well, and it is caught up in the skates of Danault. Hands it back for Shaw. Andrew Shaw flipped it over to Petrie. Petrie shoots, scores! Pacioretty on the redirect. Max Pacioretty with his sixth of the year. 3-1.
And as that shot's released, Pacioretty does a great job of deflecting, eye-hand coordination. Slides as he slides across, he gets his backhand on the puck.
Picks that up off the glass. Galchenyuk waiting for it, feeds it up the middle. Jonathan Drouin's got it. Lekkinen going to the net. Drouin with a shot. Stopped by Maxime Lagasse, and he grabs the second one as well. And then they'll hand it off for Galchenyuk as it's batted out at center, but blocked by Lucas Pisa. Arturi Lekkinen up with it. Lekkinen cuts in, drops it. Galchenyuk with a quick hot shot that sails over the net. Played up the middle off the skate of Plekanec, and it hopped away from Byron. Paul Byron goes hard in the boards. Plekanec back for Byron off his stick. Morrow finds it, beats it over Weber with a drive that just missed. Here's Mete. Back in over the line, hands it off to Torrey Mitchell. Batted away by Carlson. Nosek up ahead. Carrier in alone. Stopped by Lindgren. William Carrier found a little bit of an opening.
It's a game changer right there.
As Alzner trying to move it in front. And out is Schmidt back the other way. Hands it off. Marchessault with a shot club by Charlie Lindgren.
But that's all that's beat him.
Puck comes right out in front. Scramble for it. And Lindgren finds it and is able to get a glove on it before Riley Smith could reach in after it. Haines the line. Hands it across to Colin Miller. Miller coming in. Doesn't shoot. Turns back with it. Now Hunt for Smith. He'll shoot off the post. Riley Smith put it straight off the post. Now up from the corner. Therrien throws it in front. Here's Nozick waiting back towards the middle of the net. Therrien coming in, couldn't get a stick on it. It's cleared away. Charles Hudon finds some room. Hudon in, stopped by Legacy. Now batted on net by Plaquette. It's off the outside of the wall. A scramble for it. England off the boards, out at center. Stopped by Victor Mete. Charles Hudon jumps on it. Hudon gets to the net, and he's stopped by Legacy. Trying to throw it back out in front, but it's taken away by Alex Tuck.
Good speed, good stick control to pull that puck to the inside.
And Smith will find his way through center, flipping it by Petrie as Alsner is after it in the corner. Marchessault for William Karlsson. In tight, cutting across the crease of Smith. Brad Hunt is up with it. Cross for Nate Schmidt. Now let forward for William Karlsson. Drops it back. Lindbergh with a shot. And Charlie Lindgren puts the glove out on that one. Paul Byron will bat it away as Arturi Lehkonen is on it. Lehkonen back for Galchenyuk. Gains the line. Weaving with it. Feeds it across for Lehkonen. Oh, what a stop by Maxime Lagacé. Another highlight reel save by the youngster in the Golden Knights goal. No quit in number 11 in the red, white, and blue. Here's Neal with a shot. Knocked down by the glove of Lindgren, and the rebound's batted over the net by Eric Halla. Here's Petrie getting it off the boards. Out to center, grabbed by Cody Eakin. Can't get by Galchenyuk. Now Derek Englund will come up with it. Shot on net, stopped by Lindgren. Rebound, Eakin driving the goal. Puck still loose, and Byron bats it away. Perron with a shot that goes wide. Tangled up with Shea Weber. David Perron breaks free. Leaves it for Marchessault. Jonathan Marchessault, the Halla scores! Eric Halla finds the back of the net, and with a minute 37 to go, the Golden Knights are within one.
And you knew Vegas was not going away, and they have not gone away.
Cleared it out. It's off the skate of Nate Schmidt. He's got it back up as he can't play it. Shea Weber off the boards to center, broken up by James Neal. Neal comes in with a shot. Oh, and it's stopped by Lindgren, and the puck sat free momentarily in the crease. Here's Neal again for Marchessault. Back in over the line, in tight. Halla centered off the skate of Ben. Jordy Ben trying to play it. Side of the net, Neal in front. Off the foot of Weber. Here's Schmidt feeding it off. Halla fires. That goes wide. 4 seconds. And another shot. That miss. This one's over. Still proves to be the ace in net for the Canadiens, unbeaten in his NHL career.
Charlie Lindgren had to make a couple of saves. Vegas did not go away, but a great home test for the Canadiens back off that road trip. And they continue their momentum with a third win in a row.